Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You are watching for a take. OnePlus started to roll out their biggest update for OxygenOS 15 version number 820 for May 2025, which brought some of the amazing features. This update is currently rolled out for OnePlus 11 and 12 series devices. Maybe this update will be available for other OnePlus Nord series and 10 series devices before end of May 2025. But the miracle has been done by the developer Chippa, who built a port of OxygenOS 15 from OnePlus 12R for our old OnePlus 9RT device. We already uploaded its review and installation video. You can find it from the icard and description of this video. Similarly, OnePlus Nord 2, OnePlus 9, 9R, OnePlus 8 series devices also got such ported OxygenOS 15 build. You will find its video link given in the video description. Today in this video, we are going to check how to install this new update on OnePlus 9RT, what are new major amazing features of this build, and at the last I've shown the major issues of this update for OnePlus 9RT device. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you are using OxygenOS 15 V701 port build on your OnePlus 9RT, then you can directly follow next step shown in this video. But if you are on the OxygenOS 14, then follow another video link given in iCard for first time installation of OxygenOS 15. Then upgrade your device to OxygenOS V701. Please check another video link given in the video description. Hope your device is now on new OxygenOS 15 V701 build. Keep your device developer setting enabled. Download this new OxygenOS 15 V820 full OTA file from video description. Place it in internal storage of your device. Now go to the OTA update section. Then tap on the 3-dot menu from top right corner. Then choose your downloaded OxygenOS 15 V820 file. New installation window will open. There just tap install. This installation will take 15 to 20 minutes. So don't worry, once installation gets finished, just tap restart. Remember, local installation of ROM will only work if your device is on V701, otherwise you may get DM variety error. So please follow steps as shown in this video carefully. So our device successfully updated. After first boot, you may face heavy lag, but once system update gets finalized after 2 to 5 minutes, everything will be buttery smooth. Let's check out about device details of this update. OTA's update and version sections are now updated with the new OxygenOS version V820. SOTA version is mentioned as EX01 V40P01. Security patches are upgraded with the latest May 2025. It's a huge success of OnePlus 9RT even after official OTA were stopped by OnePlus. We upgraded this aged device to latest OxygenOS 15 and latest security patches. Now we will check out only major amazing features of this new update. For detailed change log review, you can check the iCard video, which is also similar for OnePlus 9RT. First new feature is available in the security and privacy setting. This is called as screen sharing protection. This feature offers security features when your device screen is mirrored on another device like Android TV or another Android phones. This feature masks privacy sensitive applications like payment, photos, message, etc. Or you can individually select applications to be masked during screen mirroring. Even status bar and notifications will be kept hidden during screen mirroring. This is a very important feature which enhances the security of your device. Next amazing add-on is a new stack recents for new launcher. This update brings the new update for system launcher, which is now updated to version 15.6.3. This new launcher has stack recent setting under manage options of the launcher setting, which enables this new stack recent. In previous builds, OnePlus 9RT did not have this feature, but I enabled it by using root access, but now it will work without root. Even the new launcher have 2x2 and 1x2 layouts for enlarged folders. Like new stack recents, OnePlus did new miraculous change for notifications. Now all notifications will have stacked look, which will be clearly visible when you get lots of messages. This gives the 3D look of notifications in the notification panel. Even this is visible on the lock screen when you get new notification. Now on the lock screen, you can minimize the notifications to the bottom of the screen by swipe down gesture and can expand them back by just tapping on the notification icons. This is great feature to give clean look to lock screen and helps to hide your notifications quickly, which helps to protect your privacy. Next one is also great productivity feature available in the accessibility and convenience option called as drag and drop. This feature previously already available for older build, but that time it's limited to some applications only, but now it supports more applications like Facebook, WhatsApp, WPS and docs like editing applications and many more. Just enable the drag and drop toggle and enable the toggles for application which you want this feature and reboot your device. Now in supported application, first select any text or images and drag them in a file dock or sidebar. Now you can use these text or images for further use via file dock. It's also great for synchronizing across all OnePlus devices. Next is a new battery health. This feature is properly working in OnePlus 12R, which got this update officially few days ago. But in 9RT, only new battery booster technology of OnePlus is working, which helps to extend your device battery, while battery maximum capacity is not shown here, which determines your battery health. More the maximum capacity, better your device battery. Less the maximum capacity of battery, more time it requires to charge. Unfortunately, it's not shown here, means it may be buggy in this ported ROM. There are some other extra add-ons available in this update that you can check via iCard video. This time I got some bugs after update. My device basic and device integrity checks got failed, which was working in a previous V701 build. So I am not able to use some banking applications like Axis Mobile, HDFC Banks, but YONO SBI, PhonePay, WhatsApp all are working fine. Even Device Play Protect is showing it's not certified. But still, all my applications working fine. Maybe developer removed some patches in this update, so such bugs are appeared now. Still, I think this update is pretty solid package with combination of amazing performance and new features. So definitely OnePlus 9RT is rocking nowadays with OxygenOS 15. And in future, chippa will definitely provide ported OxygenOS 15 updates from OnePlus 12R builds. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.